Hi everybody, I'm Francesco and I'm going to introduce you a demonstration about an innovative ST technology to overcome the challenges of firmware update over the air and software reprogrammability in the automotive industry. If you are part of this industry, you know very well all the challenges that are related to this aspect of the new automotive architectures. In particular, you need to be able to update your software while the old version of the firmware is still running and the car is fully functional. This is solved nowadays with what is called AB swap technology that is very straightforward. So basically you are reserving 50% of your non-volatile memories only for the new version of the firmware while you are using 50% of the memory for your normal real application. What we are introducing here with Stellar Integration MCU is a new embedded non-volatile memory called phase change memory, which allows you to temporarily duplicate the available memory embedded in the chip, allowing you to update the firmware, still keeping the old version of the firmware running, and then you can roll back to the normal condition with the new version of the image. So with a saving of up to 50%. The demonstration itself consists of a Stellar evaluation board representing the target ECU to be reprogrammed and a laptop running a graphical user interface able to guide the user to the different steps needed to perform the reprogrammability. The application for demonstration purposes is only a logo that is running on a small display and that we are going to change with a new version of the logo. But as you can will see, the previous version of the logo will still be active, meaning the current application is up and running the whole time until the swap time. I'm going here now to demonstrate you only the time where I swap the firmware, and this will happen immediately without any kind of delay. That's still in the so-called single-ended mode where we have two versions of the firmware. Now what's remaining is to go back to the normal functionality of the memory itself where you have the main version of the firmware running in normal mode and everything happened without doubling the memory space and without having any kind of downtime for the system. So this was only a short introduction of this technology. If you are interested, you can refer to your local sales ST representative, or you can visit our product page under ST.com. Thank you very much for watching.